Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stocker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. In this 2-minute Linux tip, we're going to look at the chmod command, the command for changing permissions on files. The only tricky part is understanding that there are two ways to represent file permissions. One way is to use a command like this. Notice that there are three digits. The first represents permissions to be given to the owner of the file, the second to the group associated with the file, and the third to everyone else. Also note that each of these digits is an octal number, so they can range in value from 0 to 7. 7 in binary is 111, so this means that read, write, and execute permissions are being assigned to the owner, where to the group we're just assigning read and execute and giving no permissions to anyone else. The other way to use chmod is to use it in this way. In this case, we're giving everyone, A meaning all, execute permission, plus meaning adding. We could get a little more complicated with this kind of command by doing something like this. Okay, in this case, what we're doing is we're giving the owner read, write, and execute permission, while we're removing write permission for both the group and other. Which way of using chmod really depends on what you're trying to do and how comfortable you are thinking in octal. Well, that's your Linux tip for today. If you have questions or would like to suggest a topic, please add a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to the IDG Tech Talk channel on Twitter. If you like this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and networkworld.com.